Muslims are at a very critical crossroads, and that crossroads will determine our future in terms of producing more city councilors, members of Congress, mayors, governors, and eventually a president.
I think that Donald Trump has been very clear in his positions towards the Muslim community and that he has done a very good job alienating the Muslim community.
I really am affected by issues about civil rights and race, particularly about Black Americans and Muslim Americans, so I felt like they had a good debate on that today.
Out of the two candidates that are left, I definitely came into the debate wishing for Hillary Clinton to win. And I feel like as of this debate, she definitely reinforced my willingness to vote for her.
I actually didn't have a candidate in mind, but I definitely know that this debate made me realize who I'm not going to vote for. But I think I already knew that too. It just strengthened it.